also slow into the stride, and Valentine Baby landed in front, but quickly now joined by Chive Bloom. And how you see going forward, it's how you see on the outside of Chive Bloom, and they've got away slightly from Valentine Baby. See Butterfly rip through to go to the fourth. He's just pulling hard. See Butterfly as I go past the 1100 con over on the inside from Darmore Dunick of Time and Billy Boy at the back of the field. Just under 1,000 metres left to go, and the leader was how you see on the outside of Valentine Baby. And they're only hacking as they go into that first turn, where Valentine Baby retains the inside and gets away by a neck now from how you see. Third was Chai Bloomy. He drops into a good door on the inside was fourth, and then came Sea Butterfly racing fifth from Darmore Billy Boy and the Nick of Time last of all. 600 metres left to go, and it's how you see it. Maybe they're the leaders, and they're cutting them up towards the turn, leading by two lengths from Conquistador, Chive Bloom ridden along. See Butterfly behind those, and Billy Boy, Darmore Dunick of Time, out into the straight. Valentine Baby got rid of how you see and got away by a length and a half. It's Valentine Baby going well. Now Chive Bloom comes out to give chase, and can between the leader, but it's Valentine Baby in front. Conquistador and Chive Bloom, they've run out of time. I reckon Valentine Baby's got away from them, and it's Valentine Baby in front. In front of Chive Bloom, Conquistador and Sea Butterfly, and Valentine Baby trots in. Valentine Baby by 2.5 lengths, Conquistador second. Bloom was third, then Darmore Sea Butterfly. A break in the field to Billy Boy, Dinick of Time, and how you